Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I am Nev from Nev's Tech Bits. Today I want to talk a little bit about adding signatures to PDF documents in an attempt to go paperless. So here I have Adobe Acrobat Reader DC, and you don't need the full version of Adobe Acrobat. You can just use this, it's fine. So pull out the PDF that you need to sign. So once you got the PDF open, like I do here, come on down, right hand side, fill and sign. Now, kind of get the general idea on the PDF where you want to sign. By the way, you have to have a PDF opened before you can create a signature. So you got several options for signing. You can add a signature, you can add initials, you can also copy your signature from a piece of paper, but in this one, let's talk about adding a signature. So you can type a signature, and I guess that would work. Depending on who this stuff is going to and who is really going to care. For internal audits for sending papers around to get people to sign within your office, this could be acceptable. If it's a legal document, the typing might not be such a big thing. Anyways, you can also draw. So with my mouse, it's hard to do, but you can add a signature. But another thing that you could do is if you had what they call a tablet and pen, USB, you plug it in with the USB, you get a surface you can write on, and you get a stylus that you can write on that surface with. That's what we've been doing at many of my workplaces for e-signatures. So yeah, and then it would just become a mouse and you could write in your name here, or you could scan a it could be a JPEG, a GIF, PNG. You could scan out your signature and add it here. That's another thing that you could do. It's all up to you, but those are three ways that you can add a signature to a PDF. Let's see. Let's go to apply. Okay, so now we're going to go on the place that you want to add your signature. We'll say it's right there. Now you can enlarge it, make it smaller, or move it around to a new place altogether. Delete it. Make it bigger, resize it manually right there. Or say, nope, not going to do that. Anyways, that is the way that you add a signature to a PDF. I definitely recommend you try this when you're sending sign-offs around at work. Maybe this is a great way to go paperless. Gotta save the earth, gotta save the trees, all that stuff. But yeah, check it out. Use it. It's good stuff. Like and subscribe if I helped you out. This will definitely help me out. And have a good one, folks. Bye-bye.